Lil Wayne is out of prison and ready to get back to work, with an endorsement from none other than former President Bill Clinton.
Lil Wayne, also known as Weezy, was released from prison November 4th, early Thursday, from Rikers Island, here in New York City. It's good to have him home, you know what I'm saying, because he's a force that shouldn't be, like, you know what I mean, behind prison cells, you know what I mean. He's a very talented individual, and talent shouldn't be locked up like that. There is a lot of talent locked up, though, in the Rikers Island system, and we hope that a lot of people can come out, and even if they don't reach the success of Lil Wayne, we hope that a lot of dudes can come out and just do their thing for themselves, whether it's independently, whether it's selling the street, you know, whether it's, you know, whatever, can just, don't have to come out and sell drugs or anything, just come out and sell your CDs and live it like that. Just be happy, enjoy your craft, do shows, whatever, alright? This little piece right here we're going to do is Lil Wayne released from prison, short little documentary. So stay tuned. One. Yeah. So I've been hearing a lot of talk, you know, on the streets and stuff like that. Been hearing some guys that did some time in Rikers Island, along with Lil Wayne. A lot of them didn't see Lil Wayne. I put them down and like that. I mean, he was doing his own thing with celebrity status, whatever like that. But a lot of people didn't see Lil Wayne. But I must say that I don't think that his prison release should be glorified. It shouldn't be to condone, you know, other people's behavior. Now, I'm hoping not to see people start to just follow this little trend where dudes is like, oh, I'm gonna get locked up and come home, blah 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 blah, like, you know, try to mimic the lifestyle of some of these people. I'm pretty sure Wayne did not want to do the time that he did in jail, because, you know what I mean, it's just not fun. Period. Time wasted in life is time wasted in life, period. So anyway, welcome home, Lil Wayne. I'm going to work on part two of this documentary. We're going to get some clips, some Lil Wayne, you know, after prison clips and all the whole nine. So stay tuned.